Hello, good day and welcome to About Device. Today we'll be learning how to access the YouTube audio library. The YouTube audio library contains royalty free audios that you can use in your recording. So first of all, we'll visit youtube.com. Now if you are a creator on YouTube, you go to your channel dashboard, that is the YouTube studio. You click on your channel icon, or if you own a YouTube channel or you have a Gmail account, once you log in, you just click on this icon at the top right hand corner, then click on YouTube Studio. So after clicking on YouTube Studio, it's going to open your YouTube dashboard. So all you have to do is scroll down. You scroll down to where it says audio library. So you can see a list of library of audios available for YouTube videos. Lots of songs available, lots of audios available. You could switch to using the audio library classic. That is if you want to use the previous version of. So you could see these are the free musics available. There are a lot of them. You could search for the music, and also you could search based on mood or anything. Do you want a calm song? You could see, you could search based on that. Do you want a sad song? You could search based on that. Do you want a romantic? You could search based on that. And there are also genres. So we have the alternative and punks. You could see any genres you want, you could choose from here. The instrument use, you could also choose based on instrument. You could search and choose based on duration, and even if, and there are also sound effects, so you could use some of the sound effects available. And if you have any in mind, you could easily search using the YouTube. Here we use YouTube Classic, that is the previous version. So here, using the YouTube Studio, you could use it based on genre. All you have to do is check this and it will change it. And if you want to switch it, so you could choose any genre here, and based on mode, you could also choose based on the artist, that is if you have the artist name. And so in order, after you've gotten an audio you want to use, all you have to do is what you could download. Maybe if you want to, you could play to test if this is really what you want. If this is really what you want, you could play, okay, this is what I want, and you want to use it with your video or audio editor, video editor. So all you have to do is download the audio. Remember, they are royalty free. So after the download, you could easily add this to your workflow while editing your video. So hope you've learned how to access the YouTube audio library and also navigate through all the genres of music, the mood of music, the artist. And hope you've been able to see all the sound effects available in the YouTube audio library. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Please like, share and subscribe to About Device for more tech related tutorials. Thank you.